WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Chevy Truck Month is extended. Time to step up to a rugged, long-lasting 2014 Chevy Silverado, loaded with total savings up to $8,162. But hurry, Chevy Truck Month ends soon. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your Sunday forecast for today. Nice and mild, 50s in most locations, 60 or better well inland. Here in Milwaukee, 56 degrees before the lake breeze kicks in. Once that does, a southeast wind develops, and that will push our temperatures back to probably closer to 50 degrees. Highs today right along the lakeshore in Sheboygan stay close to 49. Inland areas, though, of Sheboygan County should sneak into the 50s. Here's a breakdown of your forecast moving through the afternoon. Middle 50s, then retreating a little bit with that lake breeze. Again, 60 degrees farther inland. We do have a 60 in the forecast for everyone. Not early this week, though. A little unsettled weather, shower chances Monday and Tuesday with highs in the 40s. Nighttime lows do stay above freezing. Wednesday, windy and warmer, a high of 57. Look at that, 61 on Thursday. As a cold front swings through, we'll see a chance of showers. For more weather information, check out the WeatherWatch 12 blog.